Hey. What? No, I'm not Ryan Phantom, internet extraordinaire, the maker of the memes. That's not me. Don't worry about it. That's some other tool. You don't know him. It's okay. I've met him. He's not that nice. Not that nice of a guy. I don't know what tangent. Why do we always start these streams off with some stupid tangent? Hey, guys. I'm Ryan. You know that. I don't know why I'm telling you. I'm kind of out of sorts right now because I'm going to keep it spoiler free. But last night we had a Homestuck stream. I know probably all of you know that since I think you all popped your head in here at least once. Some of you stayed. We had like 50 people show up. The chat was insane. So I... Oh my god, it was crazy. I like it when it's just us. 50 people is too much. Like, 10 people? Fine. I like that. I like the 10 people stuff. Alright, so, here we are. We haven't played a real game in a while, and by a real game, I mean a game that's not Mother 3. And today we're playing Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. I caught up. I don't know if many of you, there was this stream that I said we were never gonna talk about. I don't know if any of you remember that stream. The stream that just kind of like imploded on itself. I tried loading up Mystery Dungeon and my save was gone. Not my complete save, but the newest save. And I caught up. And I'm actually higher level than we were before, and I got more Reviver Seeds. So I think we can do it. I think we can go ahead and... I think we could do this. I think we can make it this time, because last time we were having trouble. And this time, we might have a little bit of an easier time. Why are you guys posting pictures of, like, freaking saltines in the chat? Is this a picture of a saltine? Yeah, it's a picture of a saltine. Why? I eat unsalted saltines. They're okay. They're okay if you have a stomachache. Anyways, let's actually play a goddamn game for once in our life. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and read Homestuck. Usually when people are like, I'm going to do something while you're streaming, I'm like, oh, come on. But you know what? Homestuck? I'll give you a pass if it's Homestuck. You can go ahead and read Homestuck all you want. Alright, let me just open up the ROM here. Enough talking from me. Let's actually get to some gameplay. Also, we're playing FTL tonight. I played the tutorial, and that's it. So, that could be real interesting. That could be a lot of fun, guys. We could, that could be a disaster. And it probably will be. There's no sound, so that's good. Hold on. Oh. There we go. Cool. Let me just switch on over. Alright. Get my controller. I haven't played a game in a while, other than Mother 3, but that was Sunday. So it's been... I mean, it's been the normal amount of days I take a break from streaming. I don't know why. Alright, let me, Ryan, you are a disaster. Absolutely. Absolutely. What could be a lot of fun? A disaster? FTL. FTL could be a lot of fun. Disaster. Okay, here we go. So, I think we're all set to go here. Let me just take out, let's organize some stuff real quick before we head on out. Don't need a slumber orb. Yes. Although I probably could have sold that since I'm never going to use it. Take. Alright, so we got a bunch of Reviver Seeds. I don't know if this is enough. But we're going to... That's what it stands for, Frick the Lamps. I never knew that. That's a fun fact from Casey's is a Shrubbery. Bring Casey a shrubbery. No, Casey is a shrubbery. That's the real name. Oh, we also have Donut. our Sandshrew, who I friended. Fighting Turnip Lady. I befriended a Sandshrew and named him Donut. After everybody's favorite red versus blue character, Donut. Also because we're going with the pastry theme. Casey's a freak 40,000 leap. Casey's a freaking shrub doesn't even fit into FTL. I have no idea why you even said that. Now, I don't have any Orenberries, so this could be... This is gonna be disastrous. We also have to fight a boss at the end, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, here we go. Who's ready to die? I am! So technically we already read this part, but... I mean, I guess I'll read it again. Pancakes are I don't know. I actually didn't consider that. Are pancakes a pastry? Someone get on that! Look that up on the interwebs. Well, we're back. And no kidding. But it seems like there's still nothing here. Just this white sand stretching out in front of us. And quicksand pits. Obviously. Is there something more here? What kinds of secrets are hidden here? It's very faint. But I can feel it. This place. I know it somehow. Oh. Yeah, it stands for faster than light. I know what it stands for. While looking out over this, I have to admit Pancake is right. There really is nothing here but desert and quicksand pits. And aside from those pits, there's nothing. Wait! Wait a second. There's only quicksand. That's the key to the mystery. We gotta throw ourselves into the quicksand pit! We already saw all this! We already read all of this! Come on. Yo, I'm gonna throw myself into this quicksand pit because my friend told me to. Because he has future visions. Yeah, we've seen this part 5 times, because they've replayed it 5 times. Freaking apple juice? They are dead. The end. Alright, that's the end of the stream, everybody. Go home. Did I do that last time? I think I did that the last time we streamed this. Alright. Remember. Spoiler free zone. Zone of truth! Where are we? Oh, and the controller craps out. Oh, I'm not clicked into it. I'm actually clicked into the... There we go. Alright, where are we? Is this a cave? We fell through from up there. You were right, Kassan! You were right! The secret swirled within the quicksand. Let's move it. It's time to go exploring, Kassan. Let our time gear search begin. Yeah, buddy! Ryan tries this again. Oh, I thought that was a bad guy. Right. Oh, wait. I thought this was a story mission. Oh my god, these guys look super powerful. I'm not actually sure if I'm gonna... Ooh, I'm already almost dead. Well, you have fun with them, Pancake. I'm gonna go over here where I won't die, but I probably still will. Get it to Top Gear. On tonight's show, Croissant and Pancake wear hats, and I... crash a car into a tree. Some story missions you can bring party members? I mean, I guess so. We've got Donut with us. Welcome to Mystery Dungeons, Divers, Drivers, and Dives. I'm your host, Guy Fieri. Oh, my God. Holy crap. Don't... Okay. So I have a limited amount of Reviver Seeds. I'm on floor 2. Those have to be used for the boss. And getting to the boss. Oh, my God. Guy Finnegan. Oh, this is already quality content in the chat. We've only just begun. We've started, like, maybe 5 minutes ago, and it's already garbage. Pancake wears a hat. Croissant puts on a tie. And I walk in a dungeon for 4 hours. That sounds like a... sounds like something Jeremy would say. Ah, there's already been a video of Jeremy, James, and Richard, like, in their trailer, like, trying to come up with a name for their new show. And it's freaking hysterical. I cannot wait until the guys come back and do more car stuff. It's gonna be awesome. I need a new name to call the show. I can't call it Top Gear anymore. Top Gear's... they're not on Top Gear anymore. Oh, Pancake. Roar? No. Screw that. I mean... I'm learning about the importance of this sort of stuff. I'm learning about the importance of, like, defense-altering and attack-altering attacks from Mother 3, but I still don't... Top Gear is still, like... Top Gear. Pokemon, for me, is still, like, yeah, just slam on the attack button. You'll get it eventually. Have you seen the new Top... yeah, I have. I don't know any of them, so... I mean, I know Joey from Friends. That's it. Oh, I'm asleep. In Pokemon it doesn't? Yeah, alright. Oh, well, Donut's asleep. Good night, Donut. Alright, let's go. How you driving? Yeah. Here's the thing. Alright, so you gotta... that's not good. Oh, wow! Alright. It warped me on top of the stairs. What are the chances of that? Out of every block in the entire dungeon, it warped me to the stairs. On top of the stairs. That was unbelievable. But speaking of Top Gear, people like to make fun of the American version a lot. Because there's, like, all the luck. Because... people like to rag on it because it's nothing like the British version, and people are like, this is dumb. It's not like this isn't funny. I like the American version because I actually know all the hosts from other things, and they're all pretty smart when it comes to cars, and I actually enjoy the American version a lot. But yeah, that's just my two cents on the whole matter. Plus, a lot of people here are probably like, what the hell's Top Gear? So, I should probably stop talking about it. Me and, my family, we all love Top Gear. Holy crap. Alright. Oh, wow. Floor 9 already. So, I'm already doing pretty well. Haven't used a Reviver Seed yet, so that's good. Oh, that's a dead end. Top Gear is one of those shows where it's like, you don't have to be totally into cars to watch the like episode where they go on like challenges with their cars, because they don't really talk about the cars too much. Then there are the episodes where they just talk about cars and go in depth on cars, and I can understand why people wouldn't really be into that part. But the funny part is like, oh my God, anybody would think that was funny. It's hysterical. Alright, I've seen episodes where they do really stupid things. Yep. Those are the challenge episodes. Oh, they took up my bow. Ah, oh, they took up my lime bow. That would suck if, like, they took off the lime bow and then I died and lost the lime bow. That would be horrible. Oh, come on. Oh, what? What? Alright, well, there goes one Reviver Seed. I don't know how many we're down to because I didn't really count. I'll count in a second. Why isn't... Pancake, why aren't you doing anything? Mawile wants to join your team. Sure. No, because we already have a Mawile. I'll just get rid of you later. Level 24, that'll help. I'm gonna see how many Reviver Seeds we have. Also, why aren't you doing... Oh, you're all out of quick attack already. That's why. Why do you not have bite marked? Do bite. Thunder Wave. I don't think Thunder Wave does much. Check the moves on you. That's good. Let's not do Astonish. Let's not do Sweet Scent. Okay, items. How many Reviver Seeds we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Reviver Seeds. So, yeah. If we, uh-oh. Well, I don't like these guys, so... Oh my god, he's getting owned too? Wow, don't... That's the one part I'm not... We have these new people to help us here, right? But they can still use up Reviver Seeds. And it's easier when it's just like me and Pancake, because I can manage that. I don't know why I'm bothering to grab money. It's not the most important thing right now. The most important thing is to... Here we go. Get to the halfway point. Alright. Yes. Game is saved. Okay. Let me just make a save state. Just in case. Oh, I figured out what was wrong. When my game wouldn't load, my save state got corrupted somehow. I have no idea how that happened either. It just happened. It was all... That's why it didn't work last time. Oh. Hell no, Junker. Hell no. I used to rock this game so much as a kid. And by a kid, I mean age 15. I used to play this game a lot. Oh, crap. Really? Oh, stop it. Okay. Now we gotta reactivate the frickin' Limbo. Give two. There we go. Pan with the frick. I don't know what the frick's up to. Straight up die if you've just encountered... Oh, really? Is that... That might be true. Alright, oh. This way. Oh god, no. Oh, Pan. That sucks. Because, like, they're everywhere right now. I mean, if you had X-Kid, I'd suggest, like, just blacklisting Homestuck, yeah. But not everybody tags it. That's the problem. There are some stupid people out there who don't, like, tag their spoilers, so it's... Oh, that sucks! That's unbelievable. I hate it. I hate that. There are people out there who don't tag their mother stuff, either. I mean, I haven't seen anything too major yet from that, but... Well, hopefully it wasn't anything too major. What mother stuff did you see? Nothing. I don't even remember at this point. It was a long... No, was it a long time? It wasn't anything major. It was like... Britt, at this point, it's been like stuff I've already seen. And like, if it was untagged before I already saw it, that would have been bad. That's what I mean. Come on. No, come on. Come on. I need to just get to the stairs. The stairs are right there. Just let me get to the stairs. Oh god, they still have to go through the rounds. Let me. If I make it to this without anybody dying, it's gonna be a miracle and a half. No! No! The Reviver Seed. Alright. What, we're down to 6? Alright, we're... Mother free. Funny. So we're down to, Yeah, that was a Tyranitar. He was going crazy over there. He was frickin'... He was using just wild attacks. Just slapping every which way. This jerk. Let's bring... Oh, God. I was going to say, let's bring him around, but that didn't work. All right, well. Floor five. So we're down to 6 survivor seeds now. God, I hope we don't run into any more monster houses or else it's going to be a problem. Yeah, that's still super upsetting. I mean, I like to say I'd send them an angry message if that happened to me. I just can't do that. My anxiety doesn't let me do that. Yeah, that Tyranitar was on a rampage. He was like, I'm gonna get you! I don't have any Orenberries. God, I wish I had an Orenberry right now. I'm gonna be down to 5 Reviver Seeds if I don't manage to... Oh, it's a dead end. Oh, no. Can you take care of him? No, of course not. You're gonna fall asleep, aren't you? If you fall asleep, I'm sending you home. I'm sending you home. You're going home. Oh. Yes. You're going home. Yes. Goodbye. Alright. Yeah, I have major anxiety when it comes to calling people out. Because lately our internet's been really bad. And the other day, it went out. Yesterday it went out. Right before the Homestuck stream. Like, not right. Like, a couple hours. And they've been known for going out for hours. Like in the past week they've been going out every once in a while, and I'm like, this is unacceptable. So I was like, I'm just gonna call them and I'm gonna scream at them. And guess what? I didn't. Cause I can't bring myself to do it. Especially not over the frickin' kiss fall down the stairs. Hey, oh god, Orenberry, I didn't even see that! Stop it! No, I'm on fire now, I'm dead. How many seeds we got left? Cool! 4 Reviver Seeds, guys! Tucker. Alright. Yeah, I would go on a whole thing. I would go on a whole thing, but I'm not gonna. Oh. But I mean, if you want my reaction, you were there at the stream last night. Didn't you see my reaction at the end? You can go back and watch that. I'm not doing it. There are people here who haven't even freaking got to that part. I don't wanna spoil anybody's fun or anything. Oh, you left. Oh, okay. Got it. Oh, yeah, it's on YouTube. Oh, God. Don't die. No, it's not on the regular YouTube. I fell asleep before a crappy bender. Don't worry. You didn't miss anything. Oh, you did watch it. Oh. It wasn't anything important, don't worry. Hey, everybody! I hate that voice so much now. I don't even like it. I used to like that voice, now I hate it. I'm starting to think that we're severely underpowered for this dungeon, but that doesn't make any sense, since this is... We're probably supposed to be around this. Yeah, he's gonna fall asleep now. This is probably around the level we're supposed to be at, to be honest, so I don't know. They're treating it like we're severely underleveled. But I don't feel like freaking grinding on stream. Where is it? It's on the Steam and the Bandit. How many seeds we down to now? 3? The Steam of the Bandit YouTube, which is being used for my garbage that I'm not sure will get me banned if I post. Come on. I'm not sure how many floors this is. It's got to be like 15 to 20, right? How many seeds we got? Yeah, three. I'm not sure if this is going to do it, guys. I'm not sure if we're well enough prepared anymore. I thought we would have, like, made it with at least six Reviver Seeds. Holy crap. Okay. So the sandstorm is kind of a problem. Yeah, I might just... Oh. High CPU usage. Consider turning down... Oh, well, that comes up sometimes. I don't know. I mean, I think I can assign more memory to this stupid thing, but... Not right now. Not during... Oh. We already made it. Yeah, I think it's seriously the types I have. That's the problem. I think it's the Pokemon type. I'm at a disadvantage here. This is... Yeah, exactly. What Britt said. Fantastic. I didn't expect to see this. A huge lake sprawling underground. Look, something's glowing way over there. That light. I'm sure I've seen it before. That's it! I've got it now! It's the same kind of light that we saw at Fogbound Lake. That means... the light could be coming from a time gear. Need to get a closer look at it, Croissant. Wait, a boss! Oh, God. Oh, good lord. Wait. What? Who are you? Wow, who said that? Why did you come here? Why? We just came to look for a time gear. Stay away from the time gear. If you won't leave the time gear alone, I'll stop you. No, who are you? I'm Mesprit. Here at the deep underground lake, I protect the time gear. Well, I'm glad the voices just went completely out the window. Because Pancake is literally just my voice. And I have no voice for Mesprit. Protect the time gear. I won't allow you to disturb the time gear. Get ready. Mesprit, please. Mesprit, please. Mesprit, please. Alright, Alright, we got three seeds. Don't suppose this will work in a boss battle. Nope. Oh, I didn't even use the right attack. I used the wrong attack. Yeah, I don't see this being very good for me at all. Tackle does more damage than what I'm using. Hey, Donut, if you want to get over here and help, that'd be real freaking neato at this point. All right, buddy? So I'm gonna get your head in the game. Ready? That, you didn't even move. Okay, you moved a little. Okay, buddy. Ready? Do some attacky moves. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Erg, but I can't let you take the time- I did it, that's weird. Can't let you take the time gear. Will you please listen? We didn't come to steal the time gear, really. Don't lie to me. Yuxi uses telepathy to tell me what happened. I know the time gear from Fogbound Lake was stolen. What? You heard it from Yuxi? I guess it's... This was your doing, wasn't it? No, we didn't do it! Then who's responsible? Oh, good! This voice. Hold on. Let me get a drink of water before I do this voice. That would probably be... me. Who are you? Grovyle! That's Grovyle. I must apologize, but I will be taking that time gear. Stand aside! I won't let you take the time gear. I have no choice then. Erg. Mesprit! You lost that fight. You sustained serious damage. Don't push it. You're not getting by us. Oh, God, don't tell me we actually have to take on Grovyle. I don't remember. Grovyle's stealing the top gear. I won't let you take the time gear. All right. Sorry for this. Oh, thank God, I don't have to fight him. He said that Danny DeVito would be No, I said Danny DeVito would be, Dialga. Dialga's gonna be Danny DeVito. Grovyle is Shadow. The BBC. He's so fast. Forgive me, I have no quarrel with any of you. But I'm taking that time gear. I'll see you later. He drowned. He's a grass type. Oh, the time gear. That thief is taking it. I'm sorry. Uxie must not have been talking about you. It was that Pokemon. I'm sorry for doubting you. Donut's like, alright. Cool. What's going on? I just joined your team 10 minutes ago. Can I leave this team? Oh, this is bad. We have to get out of here. Why? This is bad. What's happening? It's happening because the thief took the time gear. So time in this whole area. Time will stop all around Underground Lake. What? What? If we don't hurry, we'll be trapped in time. I didn't sign up for this! Hurry, run with all your might! We get back and Donut's not even with us. Donut's like, whatever. Hey, you know, we froze time, but we unlocked things. The clouds lifted over Quicksand Cave into the vicinities of Arid Area. Would you like to save your adventure? Absolutely. Absolutely. Welcome back, Doodles. Chapter 12, The Only Option. Oh, God, I hate this voice. I think my voice here is the Whoppy the Weatherbot voice from Cox and Crendor. Thank you for helping with our criminal investigation. We have Mesprit under your protection. Her safety is assured. We are dedicating all resources to pursuit of Grovyle. If you come across any information related to the case, please let us know. We must cooperate to bring the criminal to justice. Ryan's voice, R.I.P. That is all. Now please excuse us. Alright, see you later, man. My, I'm absolutely astonished. So there was a lake deep under Northern Desert. And that wasn't all. A time gear was down there. Yes, but about that time gear, Grovyle stole it. We failed to even slow down Grovyle. In the slow. And in the end, it doesn't even matter. That's not true, by golly. You did great work. Hey, I think so too. Team Pastry can be really proud. But it's a shame about this whole thing. There's no clue telling us what we should do next, right? Hey, if only we had one tiny hint. I must agree. Where will Grovyle strike next? We have no way of knowing. It's too bad that the opportunity to catch him slipped away. We're back to square one. Oh, God, this voice. No, it's not. I said it by accident. Maybe not. Not necessarily. Dusknoir, sir. There are some clues. One time gear was at Fogbound Lake, guarded by Uxie, correct? Another time gear was at Underground Lake, guarded by Mesprit. Oh, that reminds me. Mesprit told us something interesting. Mesprit knew that the time gear from Fogbound Lake was stolen. Uxie alerted her by telepathy. Incredible. Now that really is something. I should have known. Oh, great. There's an ancient legend. It is believed that Uxie is the being of knowledge, and that Mesprit is the being of emotion. But three Pokemon in total represent the spiritual world, and are said to keep the world in balance. Three? So beside Uxie and Mesprit... Metal Solid Gear. There's another Pokemon like them? Yes. The last trio is Azelf, known for the being of willpower.
Yuxi and Mesprit both guarded time gears. Therefore, Azelf might likewise be protecting a time gear. Oh, I see. If we could locate Azelf, we may find a time gear with the Pokemon. And we might have a chance at seeing that thief Grovyle appear. That's correct. God. These voices are already killing me here. Those three Pokemon, Yuxi, Mesprit, and Azelf, all three are said to dwell at lakes. It's a fact that both Yuxi and Mesprit were encountered at lakes. It's not. We've looked it up. It's not Uxie. Oh, wait. Is there a pun here? Seaspirit. As such. Seaspirit? Are you sure? I don't know about that. As such, I believe that Azelf will be found at the lake somewhere. Let's keep something in mind. Yuxi's lake was located on a high plateau. Mesprit's lake was hidden far beneath a desert. In both cases, the lakes were in unusual places. So the lake where Azelf lives, it will be somewhere that we least expect it to be. I get it now. You're saying we shouldn't look for water in usual places. My. I commend you on your wisdom, Dusknoir, sir. I feel renewed admiration for you. Thank you. It's really nothing. No, we too revere you. First it was you, Dusknoir, sir, who directed us to the northern desert. It turned out that there was a time gear far below the desert. So, Dusknoir, sir, your insight was entirely correct. So maybe the other places we searched, Eastern Forest and Crystal Cave, those places could still be hiding their secrets from us. Ah, I have an idea. Bidoof. Yep, you want me? can I copy-paste this post-it I saw? Well, I mean, as long as it's not Homestuck spoilers, sure. Man. gonna need some more water soon. Maryp, you mean P-Ram? Good old P-Ram. What can I do for you? I have a request. That crystal you picked up previously. May I borrow it briefly? My crystal? Thank you, Brit. Who made this weird red versus blue Homestuck crossover? No siree. That's my precious treasure, by golly. Of course. But rest assured, we won't take it away or do anything of the sort. Now, Croissant. There's something I would like you to do, Croissant. Please touch Bidoof's crystal. Papa North. Oh, okay. I should touch the crystal? If a secret remains hidden in Crystal Cave. If Croissant touches the crystal, it may trigger a dimensional scream. It may trigger a vision. I see. That's what this is about. That is nothing like... That's nothing. That's not even a red versus... What? That's absolutely not a red versus blue spoiler, and I assume you're joking. So, it's a character! We didn't... Is Croissant going to evolve? Yes, absolutely. Dimensional Scream? What's that? I mean, it's not even anything about the character! Oh, you've only watched 2 seasons, Boop? Well, that's your own fault. Wash is a character. He comes up eventually. Don't worry about it. It's a special ability that Croissant has. Sometimes when Croissant touches something... Then Croissant has a vision of an event in the past or future that involves it. Oh my gosh, really? Hey, there's really an ability like that? I desperately wish to borrow the crystal because of Croissant's ability. Please, may we? Frickin' Bidoof, just do it. Oof. Okay, I can't refuse a reason like that. Bidoof. This crystal, what will it reveal? Everyone's watching. I don't know if I will see anything, but I need to concentrate. Well, Croissant? Here it comes. The dizziness is starting.
Now I'll take it. The time gear.
No, you can't take it. Never. That was... Grova was trying to steal a time gear. That was also another Pokemon. Was it Azelf? Anyway, the crystal did trigger a vision. Thanks, Croissant. We saw that. Did you see anything, Croissant? Croissant described the vision revealed by the dimensional screen. Wait for it. Whoop! What? You saw Grovyle knock out a Pokemon?
BBC's at it again, stealing a top gear.
One that you've never seen before, and then tried to steal a top gear.
God.
Oh my gosh, your ability is thrilling. How did you get to see all that, by golly? It's mighty hard for me to grasp. Hey, Croissant. So that Pokemon you couldn't recognize, do you think it might be Azelf? I have a question for Croissant, too. Did you see the past, Croissant? Or was it the future? Come to think of it, visions in the past, visions in the future. It's never clear when my visions take place.
So you're not sure if it was in the past or the future? Well then, since it's impossible to tell if the vision was the future or the past, I think Croissant's vision may have been a past event. In that case, the time gear may have already been stolen.
Bum, bum, bum! Squawk! You're saying we might already be too late?
Everyone, please hold on. Yes, it's true that it may have been a vision from the past.
Okay, bye, Pan. See you later.
But it could have been a vision from the future. If you'd be so kind, could you remind us of what Mesprit said, Pancake? Who informed Mesprit via telepathy that a time gear was stolen? If I recall correctly, did you say that it was Yuxi?
Flashback. Don't lie to me, baby! Yuxi used his telepathy to tell me what happened. I know that a time gear was involved, my leg was stolen.
Yes, there's no mistake. But the name Azelf. I've never heard it before. The name Azelf is new to me. I only heard it today from you, Dustmarsh, sir. And there's still a chance. If Mesprit claimed that Azelf had alerted her about the stolen time gear, then the Croissant's dimensional scream would surely be from the past. But that was not the case. Mesprit did not mention Azelf. Therefore, it's possible that the event happens in the future.
I see.
One more point, and this is a sure thing. Upon touching the crystal, Croissant experienced the dimensional scream. The vision indicated the presence of a time gear, which means... maybe that what we seek is in Crystal Cave. Perhaps there is a passage there that leads to the time gear.
Yeah, maybe it is there.
Of course, we may already be too late. But we may still have time. As long as the chance remains, we must never give up. It is our only option.
Hey, absolutely.
There's no other choice. We have to pin our hopes on this.
Good thinking, Dustnor, sir. Yep. Oh my gosh, I'm all fired up with excitement.
Let's go, everyone. Let's search Crystal Cave.
Dustnor, sir. There's only one thing to do, and that's explore Crystal Cave.
Let's go. The whole guild will be involved. Onward to Crystal Cave.
Gavasa, please issue the call to duty. Gavasa? Guildmaster? He was freaking asleep the whole time. Guildmaster! Are you with us?
Huh? You gotta be kidding! No, it looks like...
he's fully asleep. With his eyes wide open, too!
The Guildmaster is so very charming.
Sigh.
When do you suppose he took to snoozing?
Think maybe he's been asleep from the get-go?
Oh no, this just won't do. Everyone might notice that the Guildmaster's sleeping. Too late. I must rouse him somehow.
Guildmaster! Guildmaster! Chatot! Yes, Guildmaster!
Yes, Guildmaster. Take it from the top. There was... Everyone, we're going after Grovyle! Yum-ta! Hooray! Let's go to Crystal Cave. Hey, there has to be a secret there somewhere. Let's get down to business and start our search. I will accompany you to Crystal Cave. Let's do our best, everyone. Hooray! And that ends plot. That ends lots of plot. Let's go and get going too, Croissant. On to Crystal Cave. Alright, I think we have some chance to prepare here. I'm not sure how much preparing actually has to be done, so we'll see. See my adventure. Alright, I think you can level up like... Yeah. Continue. You don't have to go straight to Crystal Cave.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't want to delay the plot, though. I don't want to... Sending back Donut. We don't need Donut. Nah, actually, you know what? Donut joins us. Donut will be our friend. Oh, whoa. Did something just update on Steam? Hold on. I saw Steam flash green for like 2 seconds. Oh, maybe not. Wait, no, there it is. Brawlhalla. Great. Fantastic. Apparently Brawlhalla updated. Whatever the hell Brawlhalla is. Evil. His name is Grover. Yeah, that's his name. Grovyle is his fake name. Nah, his name is Gordon Shumway. His real name is Gordon Shumway. Alright, that's canon, right? That Grovyle's real name is Gordon Shumway. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Just ignore me. Alright, let's check the store. Sell some of these plain seeds. Oops. Sell. Don't need that. Ha! Which word is that? Oh, Brawlhalla? Yeah! I have to fix Club Penguin. I'm not sure why frickin', I'm not exactly sure why, Club Penguin gets through now if you use a capital C. Yeah, I don't know why that is. I'm almost positive I banned Club Penguin. Yeah, that's not how you spell it, though, so I don't know what you're talking about. Brawlhalla. Yeah, Brawlhalla is okay, because Brawlhalla is a joke. You guys are gonna have me, like, I'm gonna have to put, like, 500 words into the ban chat. Because you guys are just so annoying. Just the most irritating chat on the history of Twitch. Alright. What do I got on me? Let's go down. What the hell is a Brawlhalla? Yeah, but you like us. Do I? Do I though? Yeah, you're right though. God dang it, Mimos! You guys are gonna make me ban it with the spaces, huh? No, I'm not banning anything else. Can we just not talk about those ever? Okay. Yep. Yeah. Alright. Thank you. Okay. That's what I was gonna do. Okay. I'm guessing that was a timeout, because I know you're more lenient when it comes to that. It's funny, because I was like, you know what? Britt will take care of it. She'll do what she thinks is necessary there. I don't know. It's people think it's funny when it's not. When it's just not. I don't know why people think that's funny. Oh, are they? They're not gone, are they? Did you ban? Yeah. All right. Hang on. Let's go. I can just go to Chris. Well, I'm guessing it doesn't make me go through the dungeon again. I'm guessing it just teleports me there. I'm assuming. Crystal Cave. Okay, Crystal Cave. Yeah, Tucker, they said something bad.
Get off my lawn!
So this is Crystal... Wait, weren't we already here? I could have sworn... No, this is a new place. I got this confused with the waterfall. Right. Oh, Brawlhalla? It's a game that they love to spam. Well, Boop, he can't... They're not in the chat, though. They can watch all they want. Somewhere inside this cave, there should be a passageway that leads to Azelf's Lake. But it will take us forever if we search every step of the way. For starters, let's go as deep as we can. I'm pretty sure you can't ban people from watching your stream. I'm pretty sure you can only ban from chat. Let's do our best, Croissant. Made yourself look- Well, where's my piece? Where's my piece of the pizza? It's immediately the wrong way. I guess you guys were here, but on Sunday, we went out and got pizza, which we almost never do anymore. We usually just... Oh my god, I'm severely underleveled. Oh my god! I hate this. Come get it. All right. I'll be right over. Oh, dang it. You gotta fight me first. Yeah. Alright. I'm guessing I have to fight Grovyle at the end of this, which... I don't think this is gonna be a good run here, since I've already died once on the first Pokemon. Wow, I forgot how confusing these get eventually. Here we go, wow. Let's just pick that up. Oh, what I was saying was that we went to the place down the street, and I got a pineapple pizza for the first time in forever. Oh my god. I had a craving. Next time, I've been listening to, me and Britt got introduced to a Dungeons and Dragons podcast by Tiffany, and it's less of Dungeons and Dragons and more of just like a comedy stream, one of the characters' names is Taco, and every freaking time I hear freaking Taco on the stream, I'm like, oh my god, I want taco pizza right now. And I gotta get a taco pizza next Sunday. Taco pizzas is so good. Oh, wow. All right, well, the good thing about this is even if we don't make it the first time, I guess we will be leveling up. So that's good. Let's go this way. Oh, you got him! Jeez. Eevee is not very strong against certain types, and that's becoming... Ah, great. Oh, man. Don't get into fights while I'm gone, please. Are spaghetti tacos good? Yes. Absolutely. They're very good. Spaghetti tacos are freaking delicious. Oh, god, he's gonna die. Oh, wait, no, he did it. No, he's running away, isn't he? Oh, here we go. Stairs. Man, now I've got a freaking craving for spaghetti tacos. It's one thing that you think and you're like, ew. And then you try it and you're like, all right, I can get into this. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, I wish I exercised. Man, I wish I exercised and did that thing that I could possibly do if I wasn't the laziest human being on Earth. Alright, where are those stairs? I have no idea how many floors this dungeon has, but I'm assuming it's probably 20. Less than. There's gotta be a midway point in this dungeon. I'm pretty sure all- wow, I'm surprised this wasn't a monster house with all the items in there. The thing with this game is that later on, the dungeons become so long that you're gonna run into a lot of those halfway points in dungeons now. Oh my god, my ex used to use that. And I never got around to trying it out. I should... Oh no, don't... There we go, okay, good. Okay, hold on. What? Hang on. Remember that for sale sign you bought for no reason? You could use it to sell items anywhere? Wait a minute. Okay. Is it... Alright, this will affect my next reaction. Is it a one-time use thing? Or is it permanent? Tell me. You gotta let me know. Because if it's permanent, I have a reaction. Okay! Remember that time when you were like, hey Ryan, you shouldn't have bought that. That was really dumb. Well, apparently it wasn't, because apparently you could sell items from anywhere. Which could have been super useful during Earthbound. Granted, I had that sign in Universe A before my hard drive crashed and I lost the game and I had to go back. And then I didn't buy it in the new version. In the new Earthbound universe. Okay, going down. Oh. Come on. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, somebody said, what does a spaghetti taco entail? You've got the shell, the hard shell. It's gotta be the Universe A1, yeah. You got the hard shell, and then you put the spaghetti in, right? And then you got the sauce. Oh. And then you got the sauce, and then you can, like, just put any sauce on there. Any sauce you have with your spaghetti. And then, if you want, you can chop up meatballs and put them on there, which I usually do. And it's really good. Some really good stuff. You take the boo, and then you take the sun. You take everything that seems like fun. You stir it all up, and then you're done. Rada, 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 rada. So come on in. Feel free to take a look in. Hey, Fury Cutter. Cool. It's actually useful. No, we're going to forget Sand Attack. Yes. Yes, let me forget Sand Attack, please. Thank you. Why are we singing the Chowder theme song? Oh, sometimes I miss old Cartoon Network, but then I think what's on Cartoon Network now, and there's actually... Oh, great. Ah, god dang it, there was no way to avoid that. There was... Oh, Joy Ribbon.
There's probably the same amount of good shows on Cartoon Network than there was back in that era, with like Foster's and Chowder. Because there were a few bad, there were a few terrible shows on back then. Oh, I'm getting hungry. Crap. IRL and... God dang it. Oh, okay. I'm trying to think of some bad shows to compare to nowadays with, like, PPG and... I want to say Teen Titans Go, but... To be honest, I've caught a few episodes of that, and I wasn't... I wasn't too totally, like... I don't know, I didn't extremely hate it. I mean, it was mediocre, but... I mean, I was watching it. Powerpuff Girls is unwatchable. Squirrel Boy! Squirrel Boy, thank you. God dang it. Uncle Grandpa... Uncle Grandpa was weird, and that's why people didn't like it. And that kind of forced it off the air. People didn't like it. It was more of a kid's show, was the problem. And people who watch Cartoon Network now are, like... more adults and preteens, and they like Steven Universe and stuff, so. Oh, come on. The move failed? What? Oh, nobody's in front of me! God dang it, I was looking at the chat! Oh, what did I do? I pressed a button and it said print screen save as. Cool. Oh yeah, Uncle Grandpa got canned. There was this rumor going around that Uncle Grandpa got renewed for like two more seasons. And then I heard from another source that it got super, super canned. So there's gonna be like a few more episodes of Uncle Grandpa like trickling out, but I'm pretty sure it's done. Teen Titans Go, I think, is on the edge of being gone. Yeah, My Gym Partner's a Monkey was one of those shows that was really good. Oh, was it renewed? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do feel bad for them, because I've seen interviews with the people who worked on that show and stuff, and it seems like they put a lot of love into that show. And that's why it's unfortunate that, like, it's kind of hard to watch. Oh, here we go. Oh, god dang it, I died again. Do not kill me again. How many Reviver Seeds do I have? I'm on floor 10. I have no Reviver Seeds left. I have an Orin Berry, which I'm going to shove into my mouth hole. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Well, this is it, guys. We're done. It's over. Do I have an item that can pause people? Maybe. Will this be treated as a? What? There we go. Okay. It's treated as a loss. God dang it. Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's treated... Okay. Oh, well, it's treated as a loss, kind of. Oh, Billy and Mandy was great. I don't think Billy and Mandy really fit into that. Billy and Mandy's one of those shows that didn't really fit into that era. Wait, what? I was doing Crystal... Oh, shut up. There we go. Billy and Mandy was great, but I don't think it fit into that whole era. I think Billy and Mandy was era before, like, Foster's and My Gym Partner's a Monkey. In fact, I don't even think Chowder fits into that era. I think Chowder, Flapjack, Chowder, Flapjack, there's probably one other kind of fit into the same one. Billy and Mandy was a bit earlier, because that started way back when. Cartoon Network's had a lot of shows I've enjoyed. Candy. Candy was more Billy and Mandy era. Yeah, I can do missions. Yeah. I was like, I gotta do it. Flapjack was very weird, but it was pretty funny at times. Basically, my favorite show on Cartoon Network at that time was Chowder, because my whole family loved Chowder. You have a mission, if I'm willing to accept? Yeah, go ahead and send it to me. Go ahead and post it in chat. Britt will, Britt can send it to me over Steam. And I'll type it in. All right, Britt, if you could send that over. Maybe I'll enter that in, and we will do that. Because I can't think of anything else to do. Oh, yeah, is that Sky? Wait, Mimos, wait. Mimos, what? Hang on, wait, what? What? Hold on. Did somebody just say Ben 10's coming back? Don't you fool with me! Don't you fool with me! What do you mean Ben 10's coming back? Oh, you used the link provided? Mimos, explain, what do you mean Ben 10's coming back? Wait a second. Are you telling me Ben 10's coming back? I'm taken aback right now. I don't know what to think. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I look at it and I hate it. I look at it and I hate it. Oh, God, why must they do this to me? The art style looks dumb. If the animation's okay, we'll see. We'll see. Listen, I'm gonna talk about... Here we go. Ready? It's Ryan time. Ryan's pausing. Ben 10. I want to go on record and say probably the most clever series I've ever seen. I loved Ben 10. And then when frickin' Ben 10... the new one came out when they were a bit older. Even better. The show kept getting better. And then Omniverse came out and that was okay. So it's like Ben 10's taking a decline here. But Ben 10 was one of the most clever ideas for a show. Because you had the marketability with the freaking toys. Everybody wanted the Omnitrix. It was, oh my God. What a genius idea for a show. It was awesome characters, too. Grandpa Max. Oh, my God. All right. But, yeah. Anyways, that's enough of me talking about that. And I really wish... Two shows that were very clever, and I wish they would add to Netflix. You have an Omnitrix? I never had one, because I couldn't... My parents wouldn't let me get one. Because I didn't think I needed any more toys. I should absolutely go online and try to find an Omnitrix just to own one. Here, we're going to enter that code. Crunchybungus, thank you for sending me that. I will enter the code. I think we can all agree that Gwen was the best character of Ben 10. It's true. Here we go. So, receive Wonder Mail. Password. Got it. Da, 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 da. So this'll taco bit. I don't usually enter codes on the stream. I usually enter them off the stream, but I mean, might as well. We'll do one. You guys get to witness me typing. Sometimes the codes don't want to work for me. So if this doesn't work, it's probably not you and it's probably not me. It's probably the site. But we'll see. It is a major pain. It's probably easier to, like, use the touchscreen, to be honest. But since I'm using the controller. 1NC1. Oh, wait, hold on. No, that's right. 1NC1. Okay. I have no idea what you guys are typing because I'm trying to concentrate. Don't you dare say I really miss the problem solvers and give me a kappa face, alright? Don't you dare come into my house and tell me that the problem solvers was good. Well, I mean, it was... I watched it. I didn't like it, but I watched it. I think I watched every episode, but I didn't like it. I don't know why that is, but... It hurt my eyes to watch that show, basically. It was too colorful and too crazy to understand. It was very ugly. That's the word I'm looking for. Extremely ugly. It looks like something that came out of an Adult Swim flash animation that they use for the their mid-commercial screens. 8Q6S5. Okay. And, at symbol? Oh, right. You never heard of it? Oh, God, it was such an ugly show. Yeah, oh, you had it? Okay. Yeah, I watched it. I think they had about 6 total episodes before it got canned. R0. T. And... JC117. Alright. Let's see if this wants to accept it. Hey! Alrighty. Got it. Oh, that's... Yeah. That sounds about right, actually, Junker. Raven was basically Game of Thrones for kids. That sounds awesome. You know what's now that we're on this whole thing of kids cartoons and stuff. Oh, what did I click? Whoa. Oh crap, I entered the wrong place. This is a multiplayer if you want to go save someone. There we go. Whoa, wait. Boop. I like how you went, do you know Takeshi's Castle? Here's the thing. I don't know Takeshi's Castle as Takeshi's Castle. I know Takeshi's Castle as MXC. Which, aka, they ripped frickin' Wipeout. If you guys know what Wipeout is, completely ripped off a show called Takeshi's Castle, which was parodied in America, and it was called MXC. MXC is one of my favorite shows. I love it. And that is not a kid show. I'm just saying, I love MXC. Holy crap. Alright. God, my throat is killing me. Let's do this mission, and then we'll switch over to FTL. How about that? Continue pastry. Got it. Total Wipeout? I don't know what it's called. It's called Wipeout here on ABC. You guys are getting real old now. Like, real old shows. Rocket Power? Ren and Stimpy production music? I love that kind of music. John, yeah, I was like, John Freeman, Gordon Freeman's brother. All right, where we go? Oh yeah, we gotta accept this job. Let's do it. I'm too exhausted. Beach Cave. Rescue Bulbasaur. Oh, nice. All right. This is gonna be pretty easy. I'm absolutely okay with that. Thank you, Ryan. I was just trying to remember the name. What, Rocket Power? Boogity, 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 boogity. That should be Jatini and Mount Horn. Really? Did it get glitched? That's weird. The code didn't... That's really strange. I've never had a code that just gave me something else. Huh. Weird. Well, I'm gonna do it anyways. 'Cause why the hell not? That's okay. It's totally fine. It's not your fault. It's pretty funny, though, because I've never had one. Usually when it's wrong, it rejects it. It doesn't just give me a completely different freaking mission. So that's interesting. It's okay. I'm always a fan of going through Beach Cave. Classic Beach Cave. What I should do is I should have you all send me codes for next time. And I can do those on stream. And we can put those in the Google Doc. And I can try to level up and stuff. That's what we should do. I don't know. The reward might have changed. Who knows? I guess we'll have to see. Oh, you know what? You know what we should do? Most of you guys all follow the, follow my Steam group on Steam, the Ryan Phantom Live Steam group. We should make a post, a discussion post, and guys should all post missions there. That's what we should do. Hi, Bulba. It probably did switch the reward, honestly. But we'll see. Yes, I would like to leave the dungeon. Yes. Thank you for rescuing me. Please accept 1,000. Oh, that's 100, right? Show my thanks. I want you to have my reviver's. Nice. If that wasn't the reward. Either way, thank you. I need one of those.
The trash man. Danny DeVito. I scoop up the garbage and I eat it. It's my character. Charlie.
That was indeed the reward. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm going to need a lot of those. All right, guys. Here's the plan. Everyone make me missions while I'm on break. And we'll play this on Saturday. Everyone make me missions. I can only accept 8 at a time, but I mean, I suppose I could enter more later. But everybody make the gift reviver seeds. That would be much appreciated, to be honest. I could really use that. Alright, we're going to take a short break, and then we're going to switch over to FTL. I think these Wednesday streams, I think it's going to become a staple that the Wednesday streams are going to be shorter than the Saturday and Sunday streams. We're not going to make them too wild and extravagant. But yeah, I'll be right back. Let me find a song for you guys. I think I had one planned. Let me see if I can find it. I thought I had one planned. Maybe I don't. Okay, let's put on some, I got it. Let's put on some ZZ Top. I like some ZZ Top. We all like some ZZ Top. Billy Gibbons, Frank Beard, the other one. All right, we'll be back.